Hey, Bob. Tomorrow we play against Rijeka, and we watched a little bit of film today. They have some really good hitters and also really aggressive from the service line. I think for our team, everyone's a little bit disappointed about not making the Mezza finals. So we really want to win the Croatian championship. And that's what we expect. We definitely expect to be in the finals. We're expecting some tough matches down the road, especially against MLADOST. And we hope to win. We're going to work hard.